believe it is people and environment, all the passion that I feel through the interviewing process.
And the reps that I've always dealt with at EGO were always professional and looked after me. So when I knew it was a role for EGO, I was excited.
I've really enjoyed working at EGO. I've met a lot of fantastic people.
What's kept me at EGO is the culture here. Everyone's so friendly and you never feel afraid to ask if you need help or if you're not sure about something. Or if you have a really good idea, you don't feel like you're going to be told that it's silly.
What attracted me to EGO was the work culture and the people initially. I had lots of friendships, not just with my work colleagues, but also with my customers and with people in the industry.
There are a number of things about EGO that makes my time so rewarding. It'd be the people, so the environment and the work culture.
We have lots of people from different backgrounds and cultures, and we work together as a team. And we are all part of big EGO family.
What I find satisfying about working at EGO is the diverse culture, the skills that other people bring in, and knowing that it's rewarding going home at the end of the day when you achieve as a team.
Very friendly environment, and everyone seems to be pretty easy to talk to.